How to uninstall and reinstall Valorant on Windows 10. To remove Valorant from your Windows 10 PC, 1. Exit Vanguard first. 2. Turn off Riot Vanguard. 3. Look into installed apps list under Windows 10 settings, remove these two apps, Riot Vanguard and Valorant. 4. Reboot your system when the removal is done. To reinstall Valorant, access. https://playvalorant.com/n-us and use your own Riot account to get the latest version of Valorant setup file.